Hey, it's Adam.
Adam? It's midnight. What's going on?
She's probably having a nervous breakdown. I think I just fractured my larynx.
I'm really, really glad that you called.
I just want it to be over. I'm so fucking tired of being sick.
You know, if this surgery doesn't work, it's, that's it.
And I've never, you know, I've never been to fucking Canada. I've never told a girl I loved her.
Sounds stupid, doesn't it?
No, it doesn't.
Sorry I was such an asshole the other day.
No, I was an asshole. I was totally unprepared for you. This job is really hard. If I fuck up, I can ruin somebody's whole life.
Well, I guess we're both beginners at this.
Yeah.
What were you doing when I called?
Were you on Facebook?
You know, stalking my ex-boyfriend actually isn't the only thing I do in my free time.
I wish you were my girlfriend.
Girlfriends can be nice. You just had a bad one.
I bet you'd be a good one.
Let me in, man. Jesus. Fucking freezing.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, it's no problem.